Going on, everybody. Totally random wilderness spellbook opening. We'll jump right in. Keep it nice, short, and sweet. I got this spellbook for $12 from the going out of business. We got bought out sale from Card Shop Live. We got our coin. It's been a while. Yikes. We got a wilderness promo pack that is bent. Got a nice crease down the middle. Oh well, it is what it is. We got a bunch of those anyways, no big deal. We got an aura brick. We'll look for an error in there. We got some wilderness sleeves. And we got the 10 wilderness packs along with this other stuff. Put this over there. All right. Yeah, so yeah, there was, you know, a bunch of stuff on sale. That's where I got my first edition Crypton Nation first edition spell books for $89. That was really good. I bought a couple of those. Anyways, they had wilderness here, I'll talk while we they had wilderness release event boxes for $3.50. I should have bought some of those, but I had just been buying so much stuff recently and I got a bunch of bills and stuff coming up, so I just decided, you know, not to. But I mean, for $3.50, that's a good spot to be searching for Prismaras. And you know, there was a bronze ticket pulled finally, golden tickets, of course, any sort of ticket, silver tickets are out there supposedly, that kind of stuff. So that would have been a good pickup for $3.50. I mean, should have picked up a bunch of that, honestly, but did not. So let's go ahead and just start opening these up. See what we can get. Let me just pull out a few more sleeves. So we're hoping to get a Prism Aura naturally, or some sort of crazy ticket or something, a green man. I mean, for $12, I couldn't pass it up. We're paying like, you know, barely over $1 a pack. Still funny. This is extremely, what do you call it? There's like extreme hollow bleeding on this one. You can actually like feel it through the card. It's a reverse hollow. Kindle Spark Root. And we got a non-hollow Living Earth Sigil. Okay. All right. I just haven't touched it in a while, I guess. But there's extreme, it's not coming up on the camera that great. There's extreme, hollow bleed. Yeah, let's keep it going. Totally random opening, like I said, but at this price, couldn't pass it up. I mean, for all that's in here, these all feel like this. I wonder, is this how all wilderness cards feel? Have I not touched a regular wilderness card in this long that I just don't even know how they feel anymore? We got a reverse holo Pascagoula River Aliens. I mean, the holo bleed is pretty strong, but maybe that's just normal and I've forgotten. So another reverse, we got Chibi Jackalope and a Hateful Demise non-holo. These cards have a lot of whitening around them. Is what it is. They were cheap. What are you gonna do? Chibi Jackalope. Hopefully we can pull a couple of full hollows out of here. Wilderness did me so dirty. Like, oh my gosh. And nightmares from Wilderness, honestly. All right, we got a Cumberland Dragon, full holo and non-holo. Nice pull there. I only ever pulled one Prism Aura, so I would love to pull another one. Oh my god, a token sitter. I never pulled this card. This was the one card I never pulled. A single card. I had to trade for it. Or buy it. I don't remember which, but I never, ever, ever pulled this card. I opened like 6 booster boxes, countless other spell books, release event decks, countless wilderness products. I never freaking pulled this card. There it is. I've done it. I beat the game, boys. Old Man Winter, reverse with a Rose Robinson. Unholo. 4 more packs. Kinda cool going back and opening this stuff. Haunted Tundra, non-holo, or I'm sorry, reverse holo, and a Jackalope, non-holo. See if we can't get at least one more full holo. Got a Big Bird reverse holo and a Germinate. So these last couple of reverse holos don't feel like those first two. Those first two were mega holo bleed. To the point you could feel it through the card. I never pulled this card either. This was the one reverse holo I never pulled. How random is that? If you go back and watch my wilderness videos, I'm constantly talking about how I never pulled these two cards. And now I pulled them both out of this one random spell book that we're opening. Kind of funny. I have so many full holo Wampus Cats that I pulled, I could just not get the reverse. Funny. All right, come on, one more full holo, let's go. Let's get the average here. Not gonna do it. We're gonna get River Mermaid, reverse holo. Kinda feel it too. Petrified Wood. All right, well, let's take a look at what we got. We got River Mermaid, Wampus Cat, Big Bird, Haunted Tundra, Old Man Winter, Chibi Jackalope, Pascagoula, River Aliens, and Kindling Spark Root as our reverse holos. The two and only holos we got were Token Sitter and Cumberland Dragon. And of course, we got our Bent Promo Wilderness. That's okay, we have a bunch of those, so no big deal. So that's what we got. I mean, for 12 bucks, not bad, not bad. You can actually see it on the camera there. I mean, 12 bucks, not bad, right? You pay like $1.20 a pack or so. You know, that's a good deal for me. Plus you get the, you know, some sleeves and you get the promo. But I don't know, whatever. That's cool. Couldn't pass it up, so picked it up. Thank you all for stopping by for this random wilderness opening. Nothing crazy, but it was fun. See y'all in the next video.